Markiplier's taking another break.
I really couldn't care less.
I love Markiplier. He takes so many breaks.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left. Yet there was not a single person here either. Feeling a wave of disbelief, Stanley decided to go up to his boss. Coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
What should I make?
10 o'clock. Making what?
Like, if I were to go upstairs right now, make food, what should I make?
Quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Talk like a white person for your.
White person, yeah. Marine.
For your situation.
That was called a quesadilla.
No. Quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Stanley like, walked straight ahead through the large door that read Mind Control Facility. Although this passageway had the word escape written on it, the truth was that at the end of this hall, Stanley would meet his violent death. The door behind him was not shut. Stanley still had every opportunity to turn around and get back on track. At this point, Stanley was making a conscious, concerted effort to walk forward and willingly confront his death.
Quesadilla.
As the machine whirred into motion and Stanley was inched closer and closer to his demise, he reflected that his life had been of no consequence whatsoever. Stanley can't see the picture. He doesn't know the real story, trapped forever in his narrow vision of what this world is. Perhaps his death was of no great loss, plucking the eyeballs from a blind man.
I'm hitting my head.
He resigned and willingly accepted this violent end to his brief and shallow life. Farewell, Stanley.
Farewell, Stanley, cried the narrator.
Later, as Stanley was led helplessly into the enormous metal jaws, in a single visceral instant, Stanley was obliterated as the machine crushed every bone in his body, killing him instantly.
Maybe on my background.
And yet it would be just a few minutes before Stanley would restart the game, back in his office, as alive as ever. What exactly did the narrator think he was going to accomplish?
Leviosa, not Leviosa.
When every path you can walk has been created for you long in advance, death becomes meaningless, making life the same. Do you see now? Do you see that Stanley was already dead from the moment he hit start? Oh, look at these two. How they wish to destroy one another. How they wish to control one another. How they both wish to be free. Can you see? Can you see how much they need one another? No, perhaps not. Sometimes these things cannot be seen. But listen to me. You can still save these two. You can stop the program before they both fail. Push escape and press quit. There's no other way to beat this game. As long as you move forward, you'll be walking someone else's path. Stop now and it'll be your only true choice. Whatever you do, choose it. Don't let time choose for you. Don't let time...
I think that was a bit early.
He's what? You're back. I've not seen it. It's probably
I think that was a bit early. God damn it.